gobble yet, but the birds are going ape shit. I'm basically at the highest point of a collection of ridges. They all come together right here. I'm at the highest point, so I can hear the furthest. That's the deer, at least. The pine trees here are huge. So I know they've roosted here in the past. Straight north of me is a big bottom, and on the other side of the bottom is another ridge about as high as this one. And they've roosted on that ridge before in the past. Further to my east is the highway. They've roosted up by the highway. And to the west is pretty big bottom too. So, I don't know. I'm listening. I heard a bird about 5 minutes ago, but it was so far it was barely audible. I had to be on the other side of the highway. That bottom, get to the other side slowly. Try to listen as I'm walking. So, early season, this is the first week of the season. So, the birds could still be hinned up and just either not gobble or maybe gobble and not want to come in because they already have hens. We'll see. about 10 minutes and listen, but I gotta save the card space on my camera.
Been hard pressed to find a turkey this morning, which it's still early, but I gotta go back and take care of the dog. But I'm gonna come right back after it. I'll go to a different piece of property. There's a lot of hog sign over here, and I almost wonder if that affected the turkey's habits. I'm not sure. I know last year when I hunted here, I heard 3 different gobblers. Saw one. He was with a hen. I couldn't get a shot on him. And where I'm going to go later, there was 3 or 4 last year, different gobblers. But I never went back after them. I hunted over here mostly last year. Just because I had a close encounter over here and I thought I could kill this bird. So hopefully those guys are still over there. I walked that whole ridge to this food plot. Not far, probably 3/4 of a mile. And I'm making a big circle back, and I'm gonna call my way back. I won't move quite as slow, but I just call as I'm walking and see what happens. If I strike up a bird, dog's gonna have to wait just a little bit longer. All right, so it's 11:15. I am about to go see what's going on for the midday bite. I'm on a different piece of property. The plan is I'm gonna walk through this bottom and come up on this huge ridge. I don't know how far it is. It's a good little walk, but I'm gonna call my way as I go, see if I can get something to respond. About to jump down in this creek, take off walking. Sitting here about 30-40 minutes. That turkey never gobbled again. He's probably with some hens, and he was probably just gobbling at that crow. I hear hens behind me. Leave these birds be the rest of the day, because I still have a lot of land to cover on my way out of here. I think, depending on what happens the rest of today, I might come back here.
see if I can kill this turkey. I go after that pig. Shouldn't go far. Six times. Since I heard any birds, there was one that I could actually see on the east end of the field, and there was one on the west, towards the west end of the field, on the edge of it. I could hear him. Neither of them were coming any closer. The one on the east end, I could see he was over there strutting, and I could see he had a few hens with him. So I kind of figured he wasn't going to come over here, but this one on the west end hasn't gobbled in a long time either. Last time I heard both of them, they were a little further away. So I'm about to pick up this decoy and head out. Got work to do today. Never a shortage of that. But definitely coming back here in the evening. And try to come up with a plan for the morning. I'm running out of memory on this card. So my interviews might be short from here on out. I'm in the corner where I saw that Tom strutting yesterday morning. I'm hoping he does that every day. Hoping he comes and struts this corner and this field edge every day. That Tom that was on the other side of this field yesterday morning, gobbling on the roost, isn't there this morning, or he's just being quiet. I don't know. But we'll sit here and see what happens. So, according to my app, it's going to rain in about 2 hours. And I heard two birds pretty far off on the property. Instead of sitting here, no action, I'm gonna try to go get aggressive and go towards those birds before it starts raining. It's the last morning too, so last morning for this week. We'll go see what I can do. So I struck up a bird in the bottom in front of me, and I can't tell if he's far or just over that hill. That's why he sounds that way, but I can hear him. You can never tell. Again, there's two different.
Alright, so I went with plan A, B, C, D, and E today. None of them worked. Those turkeys shut up about 30 minutes ago. And I'm headed home today, so that is the end of the first couple of turkey hunts for me. I don't know when I'll be going back. I think I'm going to head to Alabama probably next week and hunt over there. So, can't wait. Over and out.